Hello, my creative friends. Olga Soby here. Today I'm up for another open cup acrylic pour. I'm gonna use some silicone again to achieve a lot of dramatic cells. In my previous open cup, I got almost like a feather, peacock feather effect. Can you see that? And some of this lacing. Oh, it's so beautiful. You know, those details are so cool. But today I want to keep it more symmetrical. So I want to keep my rings of cells more symmetrical. At least that's what I want to go for. And to make it different, let's do it not on black and not on white, but let's try to do it on blue base and see how that works. So let's get started. Thank you.